Welcome back to another Steel Mace Flow tutorial. I'm Coach Kristen, and I have the pleasure and honor of being a Steel Mace Flow educator. Today, Steel Mace Flow is going to start in a shield cradle. I'm going to use that shield cradle to drop in a 360. So I'm going to pop it up, kind of toss it away from me, and drop in 360. Just like that. I'm going to take my free hand, I'm going to grab halfway up the mace, I'm going to go into an outside mill. From here, I'm going to cast and scoop behind my back, catching it in Shaolin Zero. I like to go out into a lateral lunge here, or step number two lunge. From here, I'm going to pull the globe across my belly, grab overhand. I'm going to come to an overhand landmark number two, pull the globe in as I send the tail away from me, and spiral that mace behind my head. And then as I pull it out the other side, I'm going to flip the grip of that globe hand. So from pinky to globe, I'm now thumb to globe. As I'm pulling that tail out in front of me, I'm going to pivot and send it into a cross block under my leg. I'm now going to reach around, grabbing overhand with the opposite leg to pull out a sword arrow. From here, all I'm going to do is fold it back into that shield cradle, and I am all set to go on the other side. So, tag me if you try this, message me with any questions, and always, always flow on, my friends.